Hello, buddy. Toby here. Earlier today, I went down and saw Gash Slug, dropped some beers up to him, and I've got some beers, couple beers, cup, two stouts I got. I'm gonna try this. It's 13%, and I'll get the list up. It is a Manuka. I think it's how it's. That's how. Manuka smoked imperial stout with cocoa and coconut. I do have another one there to review. This one is a sweet stout, which is 5%. The other one is 13%. So it's gonna be pretty high in alcohol. So I'm gonna have a go, have a taste of it. So it's room condition. I've never bothered to chill it down. So let's see if we can hear that. Beautiful. Oh, you can smell that stout in it. Pour it in the glass. So, looks like it's nicely carbonated. Oh, can smell the stout good. You can smell something else. Pretty nice. And here's it goes. Here it goes. So, yeah. Damn. You can taste the alcohol. Definitely taste the alcohol. It's like that smokiness has died down a bit. You can taste a little bit of that. You can taste the cocoa and the coconut in it, but you get the nice flavor to it, and then woof, you get the alcohol. That's nice. That's very nice. It's friggin' nice, I can tell you that. But that alcohol content, whoa. But with 13% beer alcohol, it doesn't keep its head content. But it's aged. It's over 12 months old. That I got off from Gas Slug. I'll put a photo up before that I went and visit him, proof. That there is something you can you can't drink it straight down, just sit back and slowly sip it. I say it's only a sip of beer. You can taste like taste the cocoa, coconut, and the smoke to it. Beautiful. And I'll post the other video of the other stout, the sweet stout up soon. podcast.